Hello, my dear friend. Welcome to Learn Chinese with Mei Mei Mia. Today, we are going to master a Chinese character that has two pronunciations. First, xi, second, ji. So let's start with xi. The original writing of xi look like a hand carrying thread. Nowadays, the writing, we can divide it into three parts: upper, middle, and lower. Upper part, it's a left falling stroke. And middle part is a silk. Lower part, xiao, small. Xi, it means department from school. We can see 中文系, Chinese department, 经济管理系, Islamic Management Department. The second meaning, relationship. For example, 关系. 我和他只是朋友关系. Me and him are only friendship. 男女朋友关系. It means boyfriend and girlfriend relationship. 夫妻关系. Couple relationship. 跟我 没有关系, nothing to do with me, has no relationship with me. The third meaning of xi, for example, 联系 means contact. 保持联系, keep contact. 失去联系, lose the contact. 我怎么联系你呢? 可以给我一个你的联系方式吗? How can I contact you? Can you give me one of your contacts? So this is about the first pronunciation of this character, xi. It can mean department, 中文系. Can mean relationship, 关系. It can mean contact, 联系. Now, let's have a look at the second pronunciation. Ji means fasten. For example, 系鞋带, fasten the shoes ties. Tie the shoes. 系领带, fasten the tie. 系安全带, fasten the safety belt. 系皮带, fasten the belt. Did you get it? So we have two pronunciations. One for 系, 中文系, Chinese department. 联系, contact. 关系, relationship. And we have 系鞋带, 系皮带, 系领带, 系安全带. 系 and 系. Did you get it? Tell me in the comments. See you next time. 再见.